Ladies and gentlemen, the green flags are out. Here's Brandon Benton in the swing shot.